Now, the Northern Ireland Secretary has been forced to clarify comments that killings by the security forces during the Troubles in Northern Ireland were not crimes.
Say to my honourable friend that yes, this does break international law in a very specific and limited way.